Today, the theme is think.
I went out looking for the answers. I never left my town. I'm no good at understanding, but I'm good at standing ground.
Now that we've done all this emotional stuff, we've got to like sift through it. We've got to think about it.
I've noticed that they're more comfortable with themselves, and they're more comfortable in the group, and they're more willing to ask for help. I think that the activities that we organize for this group is supposed to take them up, down, sideways, backwards. It's the X, the Y, and the Z axis. Or for some of them, we keep the reflections for 3 years before they give them back. You start to see themes, and those themes come up in the days of this event, and it starts with thinking. We guide ourselves with two questions here at X Team and even Bounce, which is, who are you? And what do you want? And the girls are constantly reflecting on those two things, because what I want as a girl today might not be what I want tomorrow.